Fournier is a tough man to bring to the draft. Let's listen to him also. Would be a little disappointed about the outcome of his 1986 national finals. But the fact that he came here at all after being retired for about 3 years, I think is something to see. I think it's great. We mentioned before, it's very easy to make a game plan, but you better be a professional if you're going to carry it out.
You hear Rob Smith on the outside of the shoe collar and dogs after him. Let's try to ride with him.
That's Rob Spencer and Oldsburg going, and the Oregon boys are holding together here.
Charmaine James turned in a little earlier. This Boone has turned one in of his own. He's
twice the Calgary $50,000 award winner of the Five Brothers from Stratford, Alberta, Canada. This is Dale Johansson in a fully called Saturday Night Live from Macau Rogers and Company Rodeo.
Folks watching at home, as we check our officials, I believe we have flags on the ground. Now, to constitute a bull ride, a completed one, you have to
believe they've been around this one. Charlie Needham, River to Wyoming.
Savage 7 is a two-time Bucking Bull of the Year. And I'll guarantee you what. His first trip to the National Finals, our Rookie of the Year. This may be our first one.
Six. Here we go with Lacey Kennedy.
He's won 21,000 already this year.
Yeah, go on, Lacey. Get it to the victory in Texas.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. It's going to be two in a row now. Well, the Bulls just got kind of an early start on it. And they're back now. These Cowboys are not going to stand for that. Lacey Kathy really had no chance of the world title coming here, but, well, I guess literally everybody.
Here's Liam Fox. All right, let's ride one. Come on, Skin Man. I'm going to keep on the outside triple. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's going to ride that horse so easy. He's going to ride him so easy that the judges may not even recognize what he's done. It would be great to see the Canadians waving their banner by this game.
That probably is as long or longer than the Great Tornado. I love the odds of the first two goals of the finals. He has not come up.
Whoa, look at this bow! Oh, boy! Oh, yeah.
He's going to be 8 for 10. The reason that his peers and our bow fighters are running.